Hey folks, welcome to Apple Tech Page. Today's topic is about how to add someone to group text messages on iPhone after update. Many iPhone users have been searching that how to add someone to group text messages on iPhone. For those users, I have made this video. Let's see how to do this. First, open Messages app on your iPhone. Now tap on the conversation that you want to add the person. Next, tap at top of the screen. Now tap on add contact. Then enter the contact information of the person that you add. For more videos, like, share and subscribe to Apple Tech Page.